light up Skechers. Light up my path. I like your Skechers, you like me, my Gucci shoes.
What's up, guys? It's Exotic Fishing, and in today's video, I'm gonna be getting my sister a fish for her birthday or her early birthday. And so I hope you guys enjoy the video and stay tuned to see what the fish is. What's up? This is my sister's brand new fish. This is an albino Oscar. If you guys were wondering where the bait is, I just moved him in here. He's right up there chilling. And so we're gonna keep him in here for now until he gets a little bit bigger, big enough to go into the 75-gallon tank. And so I'm gonna take him out real quick and you guys will get to see. What I do, I just let him acclimate for about, that was probably like 15 minutes. So he gets used to the water temperature. So what I'm gonna do, all right, here, I'll get you guys real quick. All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna hang this over, hang the net over, and then, oh, I need some hot. This. I really hope that you can see. Alright, so all I'm gonna do is just pop a little hole in it. And then you can do this with any type of thing as long as your net's like right there and you have something for the water to go into. Alright. Just pour them in. There he is, he's beautiful. I'm gonna let him go. He's probably just gonna send his net for a second. Mama. There we go. There we go, he might be doing a little bit, or he might be looking like that for a minute, but that's just cause he's trying to get used to the water and he might be a little bit stressed out. Oh, glare. So I'll keep you guys updated on how he does. If you guys are wondering, since he's small, I'm gonna feed him these API cichlid pellets. I'll show you how big they are.
Bruh.
That's about how big they are. Enough for him since he's a baby still. They're probably big enough for him to eat. Oh, he's starting to move around a little bit. But I'll be keeping you guys updated. It actually, when I put, this is just an early birthday gift, but her birthday is April 22nd, so. Yeah, we just went ahead and got her early birthday gift. Bunny's doing good in his little temporary enclosure. Getting big and the chicks are doing good as well. We're gonna keep you guys updated on everything that's going on around the house, and I know this was kind of a short video, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hey guys, what's up? I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications because the video was
straight up
and it's lit. Hope I make it out of here. Join the fam on our road to 100 subscribers, so it's a long goal, but hopefully we can make it there. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.